Today, history in the making, the maiden voyage of the Orion, awesome.
Oh, I'm thrilled. I think it's really great. I think in the late 1960s with the Apollo missions, there was a lot of emphasis on mathematics and science, and I'm hoping this will get some kids interested in studying that.
Well, I was raised around this area and I've seen plenty of launches, and I don't care which one it is, they always thrilled me. But more than the spectacle of viewing it is the rumble. I love that rumble.
Reports here in Mission Control indicate that Orion's guidance systems are up and running in good shape. This view once again of the service module fairing panel jettison.
It's great, and I think just by the amount of people that were here yesterday and today, it's just fantastic to see the interest, and I hope that continues, and I hope that spurs more interest in the NASA programs.
That will also augment the tracking and data relay satellite system, as well as tracking stations at Diego Garcia in the Indian Ocean. And we now have confirmation that Orion is stable one, upright spacecraft to ensure that Orion remains in an upright position. And you can see it on the water. Exuberance celebration.
And as impressive as this flight was, this was just serial number 001 of Orion. And as successful as it was, there's just great things more to come down on the road, and we're looking forward to that. And I can't wait to get back to work. You know, serial number 002, that one's going to be on the Space Launch System. And I tell you, the sight of the Orion on top of the Space Launch System is going to take your breath away even before it takes flight. And then when it does take flight, America's going to sit up and take notice that this space program is just incredible and it's full of vitality.
Okay, well, that's all the time we have.